Governor Rick Snyder and GOP legislative leaders are dropping a proposal calling for state intervention in communities that are unable or unwilling to better fund pension and retiree health plans. New versions of the bills were drafted tonight and are expected to better reflect the recommendations from a task force report done for the governor. Both the House and Senate remain in session to vote on the legislation. The bills would still require local governments to tell the state the funding